Actress Parineeti Chopra says she will work harder after the success of Ajay Devgan star Golmaal Again. Directed and co-produced by Rohit Shetty, Golmaal Again is the fourth installment of Golmaal franchise, which also features Tabu, Arshad Varsi, Tushar Kapoor, Shreya Salpare, Kunal Khemu, Prakash Raj and Neel Nitin Mukesh. Parineeti, who essays the role of Khushi in the film, talked about the success of the film on social media on Saturday. She tweeted, "Feeling at the top of the world. So glad every kid is meeting and calling me Khushi now. Promise to work harder and deliver." Golmaal Again minted Rs. 203 crore in its first week of release, read a statement from the presenters of the film. Reliance Entertainment in association with Mangal Murthy Films and Rohit Shetty Pictures. The film released worldwide on October 20th. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.